what the cat's dragged in. Looks like we got ourselves a new project. 1997 Yamaha 350 Big Bear. She's a little rough around the edges, as to be expected. Has some rear diff problems. But yes, it does run. I think it could use a carb cleaning, but plastic's a little gummed up, but they're not cracked or broken or anything. Got your custom cup holder. 4x4. Tires are fairly recent. Well, I guess we'll see how it goes. Should be out on the trails someday, maybe.
Well, here we are, May 25th. Gonna go for a short ride. The first time the Big Bear's been out in the wild. It cleaned up before we left and just got dusted right out. Pretty sure this mic has got a dead battery because somebody left the switch on. I don't know who that was. And I just broke it off the face of my helmet, but got it back on there. Seems to be okay. And yeah, just gonna go and take some tours around some of the roads back here and see how it goes. Got the GPS on here. It's kind of a weird place to have it, but it's the only place she fits, I guess. I didn't put that on, that was already on there. 1997 Yamaha Big Bear 350. Let's get her done.
Yeah. Here we go. May 25th out on the Big Bear. Cubby's taking it for a ride. First time it's really been out, and I'm on the Grizz. Away we go.
The mount down there was just way too flimsy, so I clamped her onto my brake line here, and we'll see how that goes. Manual, rolling through the gears. Big Bear, mud. I don't have rubber boots today. Oh, jumping. That's pretty muddy in there. Maybe it is better over there. I'm gonna go over there. Give it a try. The old solid axle really throws you around. This is gonna get soft. I don't have Zillas on this puppy. A little soft, not too bad. Fairly smooth, but then it's the sideways pitching. Good torque in the old girl, though. We're just taking a shortcut up the hydroline, but she's pretty rough. Big Bear. Oh, didn't have the clearance for that one.
Oh, he just took that
out. And I even
out.
Straddled it.
Oh.
What?
Big chunk out of it.
Nice. Big Bear took out its first chunk of rock. No wheelies here.
Not a lot of clearance.
Doesn't have the clearance. Looks pretty deep. I can't see the bottom. If I get through here, where am I gonna go though? That's the only thing.
Yeah, I don't know.
What gear am I in here? I guess that's first. Big bubba shrimp. Looks like a creek or something in here.
Oh boy.
Big Bear. Going through the skag hole. Where's those snorks when you need them? Don't want to scratch up my new paint, but... Just idle her through.
Big bear made it.
This way, though. Turn and get you here. Didn't even get mucky. Here comes the super grizzly. This way. Pretty soft. Not bad though. You haven't broke through. Skagameister. You don't know what to do with all that power, do you? How can you even see it? Those goggles are over your eyes. Oh, I got some flora and fauna in here. Ooh, listen to the rap of that baby. Nice. That's an exhaust. Silencer off an LTZ-400 Suzuki. Notice the bugs have come out today. The black flies, they were just swarming the truck. I think we can go out to the road here. I think, I'm not sure. I'll check it out. Come on, big bear.
Now I'm on the big bear. Cubby's
sure
back on the grizz. Away we go. Came from that way, heading this way. Oh yeah, I got a shift. Forgot. Looks a little greasy in here too.
The road here that we were looking for, I guess. Don't know where it goes, but wash out. Oh, nice. Oh. Grizzly. Wheelie. CK's Sigger and sell the Kodiak now and just drive the big bear for the rest of her life. Totally in love with it.
So we're in a slash and thought we'd just come check it out. There's some pretty big wolf prints in here, I've noticed. Sure cut a lot of wood in this area. And we're up off the north road, so just cruising around, checking things out. Not sure if Cubby's mic's working or not, so I'm tagging in a little bit with the commentary. Riding the big bear feels pretty good, actually. Steering is really easy compared to the Honda, but a little rugged compared to my Kodiak. Not quite as cushy.
That big bear's a hot unit. That Suzuki pipe melted the flap on her. Flare, I guess it is. Might have to just trim that a bit. So yeah, I guess we're out of here. We can't go any further. Lake bone. Oh, somebody ate well here. Just noticed the saw's leaking gas. Looks like there's a gasket at the front and looks like it's all old and it's shuck loose or something maybe. I don't know. Maybe because I filled it up too. So I got a rag stuffed in there so it doesn't drip gas all over the grizz, but hopefully it won't wreck nothing. And yeah, back through the slash we go, as far as we can come in this way.
Here we go. Just going down an old road. Oh, there's Cubby wheeling. We're trying to find a loop and hook up with another road, but not anywhere near there yet.
trail just kind of ended. It was a good trail too, a little brushy, but I don't know where in the heck we are now. Soft in here though. Wonder if we got up on that hump if we could see better. Better low lock it. Thought for sure this road would join up to the other one, but nope. Where are you going, Grizzly? Where are you going, big fella? Looks to me to be Sasquatch country up here. I don't really see anything. Good view, but nothing to see. Super Grizzly. Well, I guess we're turning around. The McBear going through there. So yeah, I guess all the way back we gotta go. Last week's rain video. Probably couldn't see it then. Probably can't hear me now. Nice and clear. It's just gushing in from there. It's pretty cool. That's a good flow. Hey, it looks like gold in there. Come and take a look at this.
Look at the water coming up in the spring there. Look how clear it is, eh? Looks like gold coming up out of there. Should have brought the gold pen, Cubby. Big bear wheelie, maybe? Ooh.
Spun. No traction.
No traction. It's gonna try again. Little baby one.
Rolling through the gates. This thing is fast. Let's see how fast it really goes. Okay, it's not that fast, but no more gears. Big bear. That ain't fast, I don't know what is. We're down this road a couple years ago, but I can't really remember where it went. Nowhere, I don't think, but we wanted to see if we could join on the map there, but I don't think we can. This old big bear's running good. Darn good. Oh, we come to another dead end again. And we are right there. And we had just come from here and there. And that's a half mile. Just over a half mile there. But that's what you get. You can't connect the dots. I don't know if my mic's even working, but this thing's getting louder there. She sounds barky. Just give her a little quick one. It's good though. It's good. Okay, we're out of here. I'm gonna get on the old girl, the new girl, newer, the bigger, full-figured girl. Big bear. So yeah, we didn't really learn too much today on our little quest for a new trail, but it's getting late. Gotta get back to our pooches, so we got a road running back to the truck here, and she's dusty. And the chip trucks are hauling too. They dust you right out. So, yeah. the bugs are still out here. A little lake in here. I think we've showed you that before. What's that red thing over there? And yeah, wasn't much of a ride, but pretty good still, I guess. Not sure how far. How far did we go on the GPS there? 21.9 miles. I didn't reset my speedometer today, so. Whoa. Hey, you're giving me some love kisses there. Like a couple of rubs on there, just in the dust. So yeah, 21 miles, got my lights on. Hope you enjoyed the little trip. Thanks for watching. Big Bear performed flawlessly.